Okay, this is a Speed Queen top loader, model number HA5591W. Today we're going to do a load of 15 shirts on the regular wash cycle. And we're filming this in glorious Super VHS. So this is probably about the time of this washing machine had this type of technology, VHS. So I just want to bring out this camera and just kind of demonstrate both the old camera and the old washing machine. So we're going to do the 15 shirts. Let's get this loaded up. Okay, it's a very heavy camera. So this is a Panasonic Super VHS reporter. It's a model number AG455. It's a Pro line. I think I paid like 20 bucks for this camera on eBay. It used to belong to, I think, Fiesta, Texas. No soap so we can see the wash action. Let's go back to the knob. And we did clean the filter. We took the machine apart. We took the top off and we took the plastic cover. We took that off the tub and then we were able to see the tub ring and the filter. It looked very, very clean. So it's about as good as it's going to work. I mean, you see some drips around the tub. Okay.
Yeah, I think so. I think we're done recording. Let's take a look at the control panel again. So it stops a little shy of the actual off position, but I think that's just over time it's probably just off just a little bit, you know, no big deal.